Hey everyone, and welcome back to the Sawickipedia. Today we're looking at the different error codes that may be thrown up by your Bosch, Siemens, Neff, Kenmore dishwasher. There's going to be separate videos for each error code, so I'll split these up into a big playlist so you can look at your particular error code without having to look through all the other crap about the rest of the error codes. I'd suggest hitting the subscribe button now just so you can easily come back to these videos whenever you need to. It's going to make it a lot easier to find them for you. But apart from that, we'll get straight into it. So with the E06 code, it does mean that there's an issue with your door sensor, possibly detecting that it's not closed properly. So first thing to do would be just to open up and make sure this is all fairly clean and there's nothing damaged there. Beyond that, you'll need to remove the front panel and also the control panel. So you will need a Torx T15 bit, which you can pick up at your local hardware or electronics hobbyist store. You pretty much need to remove all these screws around the front. I think there's a total of 12 all up. But to begin with, just start by removing the three lower ones on each side. That'll give you access to the front panel. Once you've got those first six out, pretty much grab the door around the bottom here on both sides and just sort of pull it out and then down. These clips may come off, they just push straight back in. There's a little groove there that fits around the front of the door. All right, now you can take the other six screws out, which hold the control panel in. Now keep in mind, the ones that hold the control panel are just slightly longer than the ones that hold the door. Keep them separate. That should just lift up. And really all you want to do is make sure all these wires are connected properly, that they're not broken anywhere. You can also get further down to where the actual door sensor is. So this is the actual sensor up here, so just make sure that that's firmly plugged in as well. It basically works on having a magnet at the top of the door so it can tell when it's closed or not. So yeah, give that a good thorough check. Make sure your wiring's hooked up properly and none of the cables going up here are frayed or anything. So the other thing to do would be to test whether this magnetic sensor is working. You can see at the top here, that's where your actual locking mechanism and the magnet is. So the way to test it would just be to have a strong magnet around this area, and that should trigger the sensor to think the door's closed. Obviously, be careful, because if you run a cycle, it will actually start to fill up with water and you'll have water going everywhere, and then you'll probably have an E15 code. That's about it for this video. I hope it's helped you out. The only thing I'd ask in return is for you to subscribe to this channel, which you can find a link to in the bottom corner of this video. There's also another one popping up in the top corner of your screen somewhere around now. So as always, thanks for watching this Wikipedia. Please hit the like button and you can leave me a comment down below. As always, thanks for watching. See you later.